Welcome to the SurrealDB installation guide. In this video, we'll be walking through step-by-step processes of installing SurrealDB depending on the machine that you have. There are multiple ways to install SurrealDB on your machine. You can either install with macOS, on Linux, on Windows, or run SurrealDB using Docker. For the purpose of this video, we'll be using the macOS installation guide, which uses Homebrew to install SurrealDB on your machine. Copy the brew install command, and if you do not have brew installed on your device, you can also use the Linux install command or check the documentation for more information. Head over to the terminal and paste the command that you've copied. To confirm that you've correctly installed SurrealDB, type in Surreal version and hit enter. This will show you the version of SurrealDB that you have installed. At the time of recording, we've just installed the beta 9 version. Congratulations on installing SurrealDB on your machine. You can head over to the Getting Started guide to learn more about how you can write SurrealQL queries and query your SurrealDB database. To start your database, run the command specific to your machine. In this case, we'll copy the macOS command. Take that command and paste it in the terminal and click enter. You should see your SurrealDB database running at localhost 8000.